The news is not good.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you did that fucking jewelry job.
Davey, seriously, you're imagining things.
Fuck you.
All right. I did it. Arrest me. You know what? You'll be saving my life. Because you called it, motherfucker.
What?
You called it.
Trevor.
A couple days ago. But we haven't really talked about anything either.
But if no when he starts asking questions about why you're not feeding worms south of the Canadian border.
Oh, we got problems.
Yeah, no shit.
We're in it.
Together.
So, if your problems are my problems, then I guess that means that my problems are sort of your problems.
Nope.
What if I lose my job? Someone comes into my office, starts reading my files. They'll see the things I did. I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years, but you...
Fuck you, you ungrateful prick. I made your career.
Well, then we better go about saving it together, because you and I both know we can't let it go to shit now.
What do you need?
This guy, Ferdinand Karamov. The agency claims he's dead. We at the Bureau think they're full of crap. We think he's being debriefed someplace.
So?
Apparently, he has information which will put me and my superiors out of circulation. Those agency fuckers have got the coroner's office locked down. We need you to verify the body.
So how the hell am I gonna get in here?
Well, you've played dead before, haven't you? I have always kind of liked you. Call me when you wake up. I'll tell you what to do.
What we got?
John Doe, white male, overweight, in his late 40s, possible coroner.
Let's take a peek.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers.
We're probably about to find one in his gut, still in its wrapper.
Right next to the bottle of scotch and pack of Redwoods. See the broken capillaries around the nose?
Alcoholic.
I wouldn't take any bets on the state of the liver.
We still think 40s?
Takes a toll.
He's an advert for clean living.
Note the discoloration of the teeth and the fingers.
Smoker.
Pack a day, I'd say. Probably cigars, too.
Guy was going like there was no tomorrow.
Yeah, he's got that right. Some people think they're immortal.
Till you get chest pains pumping away at your mistress.
Lucky girl having this thing on top of her, huh?
What the hell was that?
Don't worry, it's just gas.
No! It's reanimating.
You want to cut it in the coroner's office, you're going to have to lose the nerves.
I've been around cadavers. This isn't right.
Well, fresh is different. The ones you've seen have been on the shelf for a week. You can still smell this guy's breakfast.
If you say so.
The things I've seen in this place. Grown man you could fit into a sandwich bag. Bodies that are more maggots than flesh. This gas bag here is a blessing.
She was probably relieved when he bought it.
Awkward conversation with the spouse. Might have got some hush money.
It's a win-win.
Only losers are the chumps who got to cut him open to rule cause of death. Get ready.
Ah! Oh, Jesus!
God! Back from the dead, motherfucker!
Come out! Hands in the air!
Come on. Might be in the other room.
Surrender yourself!
Come on.
That don't look right. Guess you can't judge a corpse by its toe tag. found the toe tag. Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady. Definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I got a guy who can cut the power to give you some help, but you'll have to get upstairs if you're gonna get out.
Once today.
Don't push me, shithead! Let's go!
This is fucked! Misunderstanding! I don't know what's going on here, but I want the fuck out!
Hey! You're a threat to national...
We got the exit sealed!
I should have stayed on the slab!
Requesting backup for a possible national security threat at Strawberry Corner's office. Suspect is a white male adult. IAA has authorized the use of lethal force.
Going south! We're on him!
expecting at 70 miles per hour on Innocence Boulevard.
Hey, Mike.
F. Hey, we need to talk. Quick, meet me at those oil derricks just outside town, El Burro Heights. And make sure you're not tailed.
Man, that don't sound too good, homie. Look, I'm on my way.
Hey, Franklin.
What's going on?
You gotta get out of town.
Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go.
Well, then take a trip. A long trip.
What the fuck is going on?
Things, all right? You remember, I told you I know people, feds, who looked after me when I retired.
You did?
Yeah, I did. I mean, I think I did. I don't know. Shit, Jesus Christ, Franklin. I got so many stories, I can't even keep them straight. I'm full of shit.
Yeah, but your full of shit got me a lot of paper. One score with you, I made more money than I ever did hustling.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I'm a great thief, but you know, it's the other shit that I ain't got figured out.
So what's the deal, man? What's the deal with the Bureau, man?
This clown, I mean, he's an okay guy, fucking cocksucker. We did a deal a long time ago. Didn't go quite the way it was supposed to go. Wrong guy got killed. So I had to go into kind of an informal witness protection program. He helped me. I didn't reveal secrets of his. And everything was cool. Problem started when recently I became unretired. I mean, he shows up, starts calling in favors, telling me to do shit. I mean, look, Franklin, I'm working for the fucking feds.
Oh, fuck, man.
Oh, fuck, man. Yeah, and that ain't even the worst part. Did I ever tell you about Trevor?
Man, I think so. Shit.
Well, if you only think so, then I wasn't being completely honest. He's hell walking on Earth. That's what he is.
Well, let's bury this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, good luck with that.
Shit.
I mean, Trevor and I got history. Complicated fucking history. Look, I've done a lot of things that I ain't proud of. Okay, I never claimed to be an angel. But you meet Trevor, Franklin, you'll swear I am an angel.
So what's the mood here, man?
I don't know. Fuck. I'm just gonna, you know, try to play both sides. You know, until I can find a way out of this shit.
All right, man, look, man, you help me. Way I see it, man, the least I can do is help you.
It's a death sentence, Franklin.
Man, I ain't trying to hear all that shit, man. If the Bureau ain't gonna take you to court, them motherfuckers just hustlers anyway. And I ain't finna let no motherfucking cat think he's so motherfucking crazy run me up a tree. Fuck that.
Hey, you're a good kid, Franklin. This means a lot to me. Like I told you, I'm a terrific thief. I'll find something for you. Big. Now, come on. You better take off.
All right, man. I'm with you. I'm with you.
Hey, Michael.
David. Well, isn't this nice? You didn't tell me we were double dating. Sorry, guys. This burning hunk of love is all mine.
Brilliant.
Steve Haynes, amigo, but you probably knew that already.
Sorry, your name tag must have fallen off.
Oh, duh. I love it.
I gotta remember to write that down. And to shoot you in your head, you annoying dick. Andreas, Taking notes? This stuff? Whoa! Pure magic. I should put it on my show. Have you seen my show?
You mean how to dress like a salesman on a cheap golf weekend at a third-rate country club?
So, well done with our friend, Mr. K.
My pleasure. I love helping our government wage war, especially with itself.
But you made a mistake.
Did I, Cupcake?
Why don't you keep your fucking voice down before I close your fucking windpipe? The joke stopped now, pal. You will show me and my team some respect.
Maybe you could define team for me. Is that just the three of you? Or the greater FIB? Or the entire government? Because I'm tempted to argue that thus far, we haven't shown a lot of your colleagues a whole lot of respect.
And why didn't you start with me, genius?
You got it, pal.
We have received intel that they're keeping Mr. K at the local agency station.
I just dealt with that guy.
The agency is stepping up their questioning because of your moronic antics down at the coroner's office. We need to get him out of there before he blabs.
I did what Agent Norton said.
Then I guess you getting involved with a clapped-out old agent who's been living off of past glories was your first mistake. You are my boy now, amigo. My career depends on this, and that's very important to me. So seeing as we're all boys now, that makes it important to you. Now run along, kids. See, there you go, Dave. You can teach an old dog new tricks.
Let's go. The Bureau owns a lot out in East LS, Covington Supplies off El Rancho. Can you take us there?
Yeah, sure. Sounds nice and secluded. Kind of place you'd run an off-the-books operation, huh?
So what?
So I bet federal ain't on the deed, that's so. And we all like our federal government open and transparent.
Except when closed and opaque suits you better.
Hey, I'm just a puppet. You're the one pulling the strings. Tell me, Davey, you expense this ride to the taxpayer?
I need you to make a couple of calls. Get some people on board. First guy is Franklin Clinton.
Hey, I barely know that kid. He's fixing up my car.
Call him, or we'll send some G-men to his aunt's house.
Okay. Okay.
Michael, this ain't the best time. I'm kind of busy.
Hey, sorry about that. Listen, you know that thing we talked about before? It's happening. I need you to come to a lot off El Rancho, not far from where we met before.
All right, that's cool. I'm in LS anyway.
Now, Trevor Phillips.
Oh, you're crazy. I ain't calling him.
I thought you might say that, so we had him picked up.
That's a dumb move, Dave. Real fucking dumb.
Just worry about the plan, okay? Getting Mr. K out of the IAA station. Clinton is going to be positioned across the street, keeping an eye on the proceedings. Phillips flies you in, you rappel down, make the extraction.
And I'm the best guy you got for this.
With you, we've got good leverage.
Great. And you brought Trevor in. We're telling him I'm all cozy with the FIB.
You'll need discreet support. We'll maintain control of the situation.
Discreet? Control? Yeah, good luck controlling discreet.
No more car accidents.
Good luck controlling discreet Trevor. Now, I wonder how controllable and discreet he'll be when he sees the guy who killed me and put Brad in jail.
You know what? You better keep a low profile.
Yeah, I think I will. See you later.
Who's that cagey motherfucker, huh? No, it's another cagey motherfucker, all right? Not you.
Hey, T, enough with the faux political bullshit. Franklin, come on, you better take off. Really.
Shit, I'm good. I ain't bailed.
Whoa. What, am I detecting some sort of, son I never had bullshit here, Mikey, huh? Hey, listen, if you want to replace some father figure, you can do a lot better than this fat snake, all right? This fucker would eat his own kids.
Like I said, Franklin, deranged.
Yeah, and best friend.
Exactly. That's Trevor, my best friend. That's Franklin, the son I always wanted. All right, guys, listen, this is the shot. I'm gonna do all the heavy lifting on this job, okay? Trevor, all I need you to do is fly me to the target. Franklin, you're gonna cover me from across the street. We're gonna make these assholes happy, and we're gonna walk away from this thing clean. Got it?
I got you.
All right, and we do this, and they help us spring Brad.
Right. Yeah, we'll talk about Brad later, all right? I gotta change. You better grab a head start.
Nice to meet you, homie.
Yeah, whatever.
The government gimp at last.
Bite me.
Let's go.
All right, let's do this thing.
We need to go to the agency headquarters downtown. Your new friends are a riot. No wonder you said sayonara to the old crew. Walking away ain't easy, Trev. Sometimes I guess you gotta make compromises. What happened to dying with a gun in your hand? Life happened. Annoying wife, two kids. Remember them? You get tied down, you can't move anymore.
What about your ties to me? To Brad?
Those ties are why you got roped in on this FIB instigated suicide pact.
For as long as it keeps me amused, I am.
I ain't exactly sure it's gonna be amusing.
We'll see. You know, you had me at suicide pact.
The access point is on the west side of the tower. Get us in position so I can rappel down.
You fuck around while I'm out there. I'll climb back up this rope and strangle you with it.
Yeah.
Next, I'll have this thing so far up your ass, your tonsils will be playing shadow puppets. You think we can't do that? We can. It's in our guidelines.
I don't know what you're talking about. I installed cinema equipment, not surveillance.
Grab his other arm.
No.
You think you're impenetrable? See how you feel when this is 18 inches deep inside. Get the lube. Actually, fuck the lube. Let's dry dock it.
The
world thinks you're dead, genius. Soon you'll be wishing you were. What the fuck is this? Terminate him! Close this problem right now!
Gaggy, use a little backup here.
Get me the station team!
36 flow. I got you.
Don't harm the asset.
What the hell is going on?
Come on, get off me!
Slow down!
Come on, man!
Room's clear, T! Hit the whip! Get us out!
Cut him down, people! Ah! We need the asset in there!
Hey, why are we just hanging here?
The guy's shooting at you, Mikey! That's unfinished business! Clean it up, we'll move on! You damn softy!
You're gonna get us killed, you know that?
Don't get angry, Michael! Do something!
No!
That's it! Get us out of here!
Roger that! Whoa! Looks like we've attracted the attention of their air unit. You got a bogey coming at you, Franklin!
Shit!
An attack on U.S. government agents is an act of war. We are clear to engage you!
Before we're blown out of the sky!
you people?
That doesn't matter.
They said they were government. I do home theater. I'm not a...
I don't care who you are.
Then why are you doing this to me?
Hey, hold tight. I got some friends with the Bureau. They'll explain everything.
You saved me. Thank you. Thank you.
Don't mention it.
The Bureau. The FIB. They will make everything okay.
I'm sure. Don't worry. They'll look after you.
The things those people did to me. I'm an American citizen.
Yeah, well, that don't seem to matter too much. Put her down in the lot, Trevor.
It easy. Oh, come on, give the guy a break. All right, we'll get out of this shit.
In bed with the Bureau and a new running buddy.
Yeah, he's more of a protege.
Yeah, what, you gonna teach him to be old before his time?
Yeah, to never grow up.
That seems like a good kid. Michael, look at this, huh? New city, new set of problems, but the idiots, they stay the same.
Yep, I guess. All right, Trevor, I'll see you later.
Oh, you better believe it, buddy.
You step foot in this yard.
Why, it's half my house.
Now, I'ma call the police.
For what?
Disloyalty, boy.
Disloyalty? What is you talking about?
Don't act like you don't know what it is, homeboy-o. You ain't been to the set, ain't came to none of the meetings.
Hanging out with old men, ignoring your homies, acting all superior? Your mama would turn over in her grave, boy.
So you giving me a lecture about not being a good enough gangbanger?
Gangs is positive. That's all we got, my nigga. That's our heritage.
Ain't nothing positive about your crazy ass. Man, where Tanisha at?
She got more sense than to hang out with your sorry ass. You know you always been like this, boy. I say left, you say right. I say become a doctor. You say become a patient. I say, who is that?
Hello, Missy. Wow, Franklin. You never told me that you had a sister.
I'm Denise, Franklin's housemate.
And aunt, my mother's old dried up ass
sister.
Shut
the fuck up.
Yeah, shut the fuck up. Here, darling, why don't you go get yourself something nice, okay?
Thank you. Is it $7?
I said something nice, not expensive. You want to be a greedy fucking cow, huh? No. Now get the fuck out of here, all right?
You men are all the same.
Man, what the fuck you doing here?
Here with the boy, the boys.
What?
I'm fucking new in town. I'm making friends, all right? Now let's party.
Look, I had plans on getting some rest until this clown and my aunt came and fucked that up.
My nigga, I just came over here to holler at you about the little thing.
Man, I said I'm tired, dawg.
What fucking thing? I love things. I'm the king of things.
I ain't talking to you, homie.
Hey, let's go do something about the thing, okay?
What thing?
I'm talking about the little stretch thing, man.
Fucking beautiful. Perfect. It's a gangbang. Let's go. Come on.
Come on. Who is this fool, man? What is this
man? Just
for,
come
man?
On.
Where's this thing happening?
Down Grove Street.
We shooting shit up, spraying some motherfuckers. I can drive by with the best of them.
Behave yourself, man. Lamar, what's happening? What you in stress set up?
We buying weight, homie. Something that'll move us up the food chain, nigga, for real.
Nothing's real in this town, nigga. Particularly where you and stress concerned.
Man, this is an investment opportunity. You got to speculate to accumulate.
Ooh, first rule of business.
Hey, any of y'all hear about that MC Clip fashion shoot thing that's going on around here?
MC Clip? Nigga, since when you care about that fool?
Man, I don't care. Shit. I'm just saying, nigga, I don't care about nothing. Homie live up here.
Hey, look, everybody be cool, man. Lamar about to do his thing, all right?
Courier service. Packets to collect.
You got the grip?
Present and accounted for. You like that one?
Sample?
Now we talking. My throat getting numb already.
So we good, nigga, right? Well, let's go.
How about a taste?
No, man, we leaving.
I want a taste of the other side of the brick.
Now, you heard what your boy said. You're leaving.
Hey, give me the back! Whoa.
What the fuck?
Did we ask for a key or a fucking ounce?
Man, that's motherfucking drywall.
Hey, we got some motherfucking buyer's remorse out here.
You can't fucking hustle a hustler!
Fuck off!
Ah.
Oh, you motherfuckers
are dead! Whole street locked down! We gotta move! Goddamn, man, fucked up! We gotta walk!
Shot, save yourself!
Run, Shot, run!
Where they gripping from?
We popped them fools! We can't! Hey.
We rolling, man, we rolling!
River, man. It's a motherfucking sewer.
Then we're in the right place.
Man,
that was?
No brush with another celebrity. They
blocked us. Dispatch, suspect located.
Hey, we should, like, race these motherfuckers.
We are racing, you idiot. Racing away from the dudes trying to kill us.
I mean another time. They got Sea Star racers all over the city.
Helpful as always, homie.
Suspect going 50 miles per hour on,
Let's split, my nigga, flag. And keep our heads down.
We ain't gonna lose the cops on these things.
Yeah, man, shit, we need to get to lean. Dust the cop, alright? Dude, man, fuck, we gotta get out of here.
We'll lose them, don't worry.
Man, 5-0 don't get the meaning of self-defense.
Officer, it all started when they didn't have the kilo of cocaine we pre-ordered.
Man, I guess that ain't gonna fly.
The trouble kids get into.
We ain't out of this shit yet.
I'm starting to get why Michael might have appealed as a mentor. You need help.
Shit, I'll take whatever I can get.
Think we got time to go back for that drywall?
Man, I think we ought to lose the heat first.
All right, because that drywall looks, you know, high quality. I mean, we could make a fun night out of that brick.
Man, fuck you. Excuse me, dude. We gonna drop these boys or what?
Where'd he go? Anyone have a visual? Eagle 4 here. There's no sign of the suspect from up here.
I think they gone, man. Hey, can you, like, drop me around the way? Hey, this how it worked for you and Michael back in the day?
Not quite. No gangs in the Midwest, or if there were, they weren't cool ones.
Hey, you guys ever get conned? You know, licks like that. Because it seems like every time we go out, man, dude's trying to get over on us.
That's the gang mentality, bro. You're relying on the criminal element being trustworthy. That's pathetic.
Yeah, thanks, dawg. So what's the option?
You deal with civilians. Liquor stores, gas stations, armored cars, banks, cash depots, easy pots when you stack them next to a street full of tooled-up homeboys.
Man, it's always the way it plays out with LD, man. Bunch of G'd up fools wanting us dead and nothing to show for. Mar, man. Man, I love this dude, but damn, I need to roll with some pros, man. What's happening? Hey. Hey, man. This is cool just up here. So, look, man, I guess we know each other now, right?
That we do, bro. I'll see ya.
Adam 1, dispatch to Marietta Heights for a disturbance.